So as a roofer, what do you prefer to use, a hammer or a hatchet? For me, when I'm actually working on the roof, I'll go with a hammer, because that way I have a claw in case I need to pull out a nail. But now I'm working on a small repair here, and a hatchet works nice to break the seal of the shingles above, so you can get the repair done properly. So my preference is a hammer, but for repair, a hatchet works good. What do you prefer to use?